What's going on, YouTube? Part two of my mail day video on Sunday. This box right here is going to be the crazy one, the most unique care package I think I've ever received. We're going to save that to the end because I'm going to need a different camera angle to open it. But let's go over here to the other mail that I have to open. Again, that big box, we're saving to the end. This mail is the other stuff that I had left open for part two of my mail day. Got that sweet mug in part one. That is, that's pretty awesome. Really excited about that. My girlfriend has already tried to claim it, so we'll see how that goes. But here we go, a couple more packages. Let's go with this one first. This one is from Coach Vice. If you guys know on Instagram, Coach Vice is on there. This is a care package, so I don't exactly know what I'm getting. I think I know one card that he showed me, so I'm really excited about that. Definitely didn't have to do that, but it says pull. All right. Look at that. Got the easy opening. That was awesome. Thank you for all that you do, Coach Vice. I believe that's, is that $4.99? I can't remember right off the top of my head, but let's see. All right. So. Got these nice filler cards, nice little note there. His signature, come on NFL players, we need to get more signatures like that. All right, we have a rookie phenoms, David Montgomery. This is Optic, the red and yellow parallel version of it. So that's a cool jersey card right there. I'm not actually sure, I don't think I have that. So that is cool. Oh man, this I did not know I was getting. That is beautiful, super chunky. Or just really thick, but a Hakeem Butler, that is part of his cleat, and I definitely don't have one of the cards like this. 28 out of 40 from Immaculate, a awesome cleat card. That is very unique. You guys know I love unique stuff, so that is really cool from Hakeem Butler. Nice cleat out of 40. That is sweet. Oh, ho! David Montgomery, 7 out of 50. Got the gold border right there. Press proof rated rookie. Another one that I know I don't have. That is so cool. And we haven't even saw the card that that he said he was... Oh, there it is. All right, you guys know I'm kind of chasing this set now. I definitely don't have this snake skin parallel. David Montgomery, Prism, Draft Picks, 2020. Absolutely beautiful. I believe this is, I want to say it's short print out of like 25. It doesn't say in the back as you can see here, but I believe it is a short print out of 25. You guys can correct me if I'm wrong. I can't remember if they disclosed the numbering on these or not, but that is a very, very nice card. Got that gold in the back there. So this is sweet. And then an Optic. David Montgomery, looks like the red parallel out of 99, 20 of 99. That is awesome. Dude, you are the man. That is crazy. This one I was really looking forward to. I had no idea about the other stuff. That is a very cool Hakeem Butler. I'm really excited about that. Immaculate's awesome. In the Iowa State jersey to boot. That is sweet. You guys know I love my Iowa State jerseys. So I'm going to put that snakeskin David Montgomery right on top. Coach Vice, shout out to you, man. I appreciate that greatly. That was fun. All right, let's see. We'll open this one up because we got the pink unicorns on there. So this is an eBay buy. The seller actually messaged me afterwards asking if I was Vikings 95, and of course I'd be honest. I'm like, yep, that's me. And he said his daughter helped pack the cards, and he said I would see what he means when I get it. So I'm assuming these nice pink unicorns are from his daughter. This is an absolutely beautiful card. David Montgomery. Oh, contenders, draft picks, 4 of 5. Just trying to get that glare right. 4 of 5. And that is mesmerizing right there. Very, very nice card. Not bad. And we got the pink unicorn, so can't beat that. Got a good price on it. Couldn't help myself. Another Iowa State jersey. Just looks awesome. All right, maybe we'll throw I don't know. I don't know what to throw in the back. I'm going to throw that snakeskin. I can't remember if I got any more of those coming in. We just have a whole set back there. That was my eBay buy. This one, Hakeem Butler, bronze optic, rated rookie auto. Got a really good deal on this off of eBay. So, the note said, thanks, Tim. Cool Hakeem Butler auto. Add that to my Butler collection. This was a care package. You guys might recognize this guy. Let's see. Don't want to spoil it if he did leave. There we go. There is a note. Just need to make sure. Maybe I didn't cut it big enough to get it out. There we go. All right. We got a note. Here we go. Vikings 95, here are a few cards for your Vikings PC. My son and I enjoy your channel and inspired us to start our own. Keep up the good work, James and Connor. And this is Rippin' Packs AZ on both Instagram and YouTube. So go check them out, guys. James and Connor making some fun videos. Thank you guys for sending this stuff my way. I greatly appreciate it. So you guys keep up the good work too, and stay safe out there. This is from James and Connor. Looks like we got a little Alexander Madison right up on top from Prism. All right, let's see what we have here. Awesome job using the painter's tape. You guys know that's the preferred tape of card collecting. Let's see, Alexander Madison. We have a Danielle Hunter, Dylan Mitchell, Randy Moss, and a Anthony Barr. Not bad. Nice Alexander Madison rookie card right there on top. So I'll leave those in the sleeves. Oh, I didn't even see that. He sent us a printing plate of Harrison the Hitman Smith. That is so cool. Harrison Smith, that is a printing plate from 2019 Score. That is awesome. And then an Alexander Madison green pulsar autograph. Oh, just look at that. That is beautiful shine to it. The pulsars are always looking cool. I've got some pulsar stuff coming in of various colors. So, man, I don't even know which. I like this Harrison Smith. Printing plates are so unique. They're the basis of all cards. So, it's pretty cool that, you know, a bunch of cards came from the printing plate. Not bad at all. Got the one of one right there. And I like that they're doing it with the colored backgrounds now. I think that's pretty cool and interesting. So, beautiful, beautiful cards. We're going to go throw that Harrison Smith in back instead of that Hakeem Butler. The out of 10 Hakeem Butler that I got from Big B Cards. So, it was a cool Butler. It stayed up there for a while, though. All right, we got two more packages and then the big box. This one, it's kind of hard to tell who it's from. I'm not quite sure. But I'm going to take a stab and say it is Vintage and Hype. So we got a little package here from Vintage and Hype. Oops. There we go. All right. Blade down. Let's see. Looks like... got some interesting... ooh. Looks like we got some graphic design stuff in here. All right, the envelope is empty. Let's see what we got. All right, so we've got some, look at that, stickers, rookies, players. Let's see. Let's open the players up first, Vintage and Hype. Or maybe, let's see if there's a note. So it looks like we got lots of Vintage and Hype. Instagram right there, vintage.n.hype. Some little business cards. Buy, sell, trade. All right. So we got those. Here is a note, it seems. Oh, look at that. 2001. I can't tell. It's got the note right over it. I gotta see. Gotta open up this first. Or, you know, I might go the easy way and just take it out. Oh man, it is. It is a true Drew Brees rookie card. I can't remember if you guys know or not, but I got duped. I mean, it was totally my fault, but I'm putting in a new top loader right here. A while back, I got a lot, and I thought the Drew Brees was a rookie, and it was not. This one is truly from 2001, so vintage and hype got me covered with the 2001 Drew Brees rookie. That is awesome. He's a guaranteed Hall of Famer, so for sure going in there. We're going to throw that one in the back. That is sweet, and I got to read that note. All right, so we got that out of the way. That is so cool. Here we go. Got a little note here. Dear Pack, oh, whoops, Vikings 95. I'm sorry I'm from Wisconsin. I had to, even though I'm a Raiders fan. My name is Tyler J. Richards. I'm the owner of Vintage and Hype, or at vintage.n.hype on Instagram. I started my store back in 2018 when I was 16, reaching 2,000 in profit. Wow, nice job, man, the first year. Sell sneakers and clothing and even jerseys for only $25. Okay, enough with the self-promoting, not why I sent the package. So I recently added the option of cards to my store and making a whole other account for cards, vintage.n.hype_sportscards. You were one of the people that helped me want to make it part of my life and part of my success. So I call it a simple thank you. In this package, you will find a hand-drawn piece of art numbered to only one of one. Additionally, three envelopes. Open the stickers first, then players, then rookies. I'm glad I stopped. By the way, I put stickers on the envelope so I can ensure you know tough action to cause COVID-19. I know my girlfriend's laughing at that. I know everyone says this, but why not give it a shot? If you have any Raiders cards, you can send them my way. Much love. Sincerely, Tyler. Reopen the package before because it needed something. All right. Well, Tyler, thank you very much. Let's see. Okay, so we got the specific order. Stickers, players, then rookies. So I was totally going to go in the wrong order. Stickers, players, and then rookies. All right, we got that. And then we also have this. I'm going to go in and look at this first. I want to see what this is. This looks cool. You guys know I love the customized stuff, the hand-drawn stuff, you know, like all of that is always so cool to me. So this is sweet right here. Let's see what we got. All right, looks like a very nice Vikings 95. Got the V Minnesota border. Got my logo on there. That is really cool. That is awesome. We're gonna throw that somewhere. Let's see. I'll move one of these aside a little bit. Throw that in the back. That is cool. That is a very nice piece of hand-drawn artwork. Always love that kind of stuff. That is sweet. All right, let's see. So we got that sweet Drew Brees. We got the cool one-of-one drawing. He said to open up the stickers first. Here we've got some stickers. All right, some stickers. We got vintage and hype. Looks like some nice graphic design work. Got the hot hand. Vintage and hype. Nice sticker again. Vintage and hype street. Another nice sticker. And vintage and hype buy, sell, and trade. All signed as well. So that is really cool. I like the hot hand one. Right there. I'm assuming that's the hot hand or the hot touch, fire touch. My girlfriend's trying to look and see. She's on the couch next to me. But that is very nice. I'm going to throw the hot hand back there too. Hopefully it'll give us some good luck. All right, here we go. We got the players now. Okay. Ooh, Randy Moss from Topps. Randy Moss season highlights. Randy Moss season opener. Randy Moss, Harrison Smith, and an Adam Thielen. Nice. Love seeing the old Randy cards. These are from like 2000. I believe. Let's see. Is this one also? This one's from 99. So close to his rookie year. But that is very cool. This one, also 99. All right. So we got some cool Randy Moss cards. I got to make some more room. Let's see. We'll go over here. All right. So we got the stickers down and the players down. The last one was the rookies. See some shiny unparalleled on there. We're starting with Holton Hill, Irv Smith Jr., Hakeem Butler from the Iowa State Uni right there from Score, and a Hakeem Butler kickoff. I actually don't know if I have this. It's a green parallel kickoff. Playoff does a bunch for like kickoff, first down, second down, third down, goal line, red zone, a bunch of different parallels for different boxes you can get. So that's cool. Green kickoff parallel to end it. Thank you so much. That was vintage and hype. That is that's a cool. I like the little brand name. That's awesome. And very many stickers, which is cool. Maybe I'll have to talk to you about how you got all the stickers, because I just have my one. That's this sticker up here is the one sticker I have. It's a Vikings 95 one. All right, so we have two more packages. That absolutely crazy one and this one right here. My girlfriend is just, you know, face palming because I get way too much mail and it's a lot to go through. So this one is was a trade. I'm totally shocked by how many cards are in here. I do not remember getting this many. So this is from Chris. Chris included many more cards than I thought. Ooh, look at that. This was one of them, 36 out of 75. One of the cards I traded for, round numbers. Devin Singletary, David Montgomery. Let's see, okay, we got a few others. Ooh, Hakeem Butler from Phoenix out of 299. Let's see this one, Herschel Walker on back. And got a Dante Culpepper in there from Chrome with the Vikings on the front. I'll just get everything out first. It's probably the best method to go about it. He loaded this one up. Let's see. Try to get that last package out. Okay, last package is another package. So here we go. Let's see. We'll open this. I might save these just for time's sake because it looks like it's a many Vikings base cards. So I might have to save those, and I'm just going to open them off camera just because I know this video is going to be very long. Actually, let's open one just to be sure. Just got to make sure. All right. Mike Hughes, rookie. Treadwell, rookie. Treadwell, rookie. The Press Proof Blue. Kenzie Alexander, Treadwell. Madison, Ponder, AP. John Randall, Randy Moss, Adam Thielen. Jared Allen, Kyle Rudolph. Adam Thielen, Kyle Rudolph. Jarius Wright, AP. Eric Kendricks, Everson Griffin. Harrison Smith, Xavier Rhodes. Kirk Cousins, Randall McDaniel, Randy Moss. Everson Griffin and Robert Smith. All right, I think I'm safe to open those off camera, but I will let you guys know if there's anything absolutely wild in there. Let's check this one out. Just in the sake of time. I know sometimes these mail videos can get a little long for you guys, and I know this one is going to be up there. So here we go. Hakeem Butler from Illusions. Nice rookie card. Hakeem Butler rated rookie from Optic. Hakeem Butler from Absolute. Got a Leaf Butler in that Iowa State jersey. Pink parallel from Optic. A red and yellow parallel from Optic. That is sweet. And an encased jumbo jersey, substantial rookie swatch from Encased out of 50. That's a cool one right there. That was a one that I traded for and I was really excited for. So that is sweet. And we have this. And I do not know what this is, so we're about to find out. All right, looks like we got some thick cards. I don't want to say jersey too fast. Looks like some thick cards in here. All right, oh, look at that, David Montgomery. I can see the name already. We have a David Montgomery blue parallel from Draft Picks 2019. A playbook rookie Montgomery, rookies and stars, a score with the Iowa State jersey, a playbook jersey card out of 299. That's awesome. Rookie Stallions, David Montgomery. A bronze optic parallel of Montgomery. Not bad. Oh, yeah, I traded for this one, too. I almost forgot. National Treasures, 21 out of 49. Beautiful card with dual patches on there. A pink parallel Montgomery. Elite Series rookie and a rookie Phenoms, the red and yellow parallel jersey card. So that is sweet. Thank you very much, Chris. Man, that was, I can't wait to go through these. That's going to be a lot of fun. But here we go. Let's snap over to that other box. Let's get to it. And we're back, everybody. We got the box right here on our coffee table. And so basically, I'm just going to go through it a little bit. I hope the camera angle's good, but I actually have my girlfriend here to help check the camera angle, make sure. So this is what's in the box. I took all the labels off and everything, so we're good with the privacy stuff. But I'm sure some of you have seen Constipated in Sin City's comments. He has always got some fun comments that are on the videos. All right, the camera angle does look good. But he sent me some crazy, crazy stuff. I haven't looked through everything. But I'm just going to go through the notes first. We got to read first and read second. So the first one says, "Hey youngling, pardon my penmanship. I'm sending you a second year Elway and Marino rookie Barry Sanders, Michael Irvin, Thomas, and Bo Jackson. I was going to send Owen the Cat something, but he knows what he did." And Owen's glaring. Actually, I think he's asleep. Owen's pretty close, but he is just asleep on the on a table. I don't know how that's comfortable. And then the second note has some stuff about some of the stuff that is in here. So we're going to get to it. Let's see. In this illusions box. All right. So I haven't looked too far into this yet. It looks like a bunch of leaf packs. I may not open these in this video. It looks like a lot of 2018 leaf packs. 2019 leaf packs. So I'm just going to here, don't put those aside. Got my little helper helping me put stuff aside. And then here we go. Even more 2019 and 2018 leaf draft packs. We're not going to open those on video. But those can be cool to chase some of the... I mean, they have some good name rookies in them, but you guys know how I feel about leaf. Not super fond. What's in the leaf box then? Here is... Oh, so here you go. Here is some football cards. Okay, now I got to get behind the camera. It's always different changing angles and stuff. But here we go. Cordero Patterson rookie card. Future Legends from the Vikings. A Calvin Johnson Jr. with a all-day Adrian Peterson on the back. Toby Gerhart, class of 2010. Toby Gerhart again. I remember watching him. He was a good Vikings fullback. Toby Gerhart, rookie card from Topps Platinum. Well, that is just a thick card. Is that numbered? Not that I can tell, but that's cool. Chris Dolman with a John Bosa on the back. Man, that family is insane. Thurman Thomas. Let's see, Joey Browner, Michael Irvin. I believe these are their rookie cards. If it's first year, I can't remember. Randall Cunningham, Anthony Carter, a Dan Marino, Dan Marino, Joe Montana, passing leaders 1984. Wow, that is an oldie right there. And let's see. Yeah, 1985. Was the card, so let's go get that one in a top loader soon. A John Elway, Broncos, 1,000-yarder gets the ball. Barry Sanders, pro set from 98, from 89. And a Bo Jackson, oh, that is sweet. Bo Jackson, rated rookie, Donruss 87. That is so cool right there. Vincent Edward Jackson. All right. I mean, everyone knows Bo Jackson. Played both in the major leagues and the NFL. Absolutely incredible athlete. I mean, so did Deion Sanders. Just absolutely crazy. All right, so let's look at this. And I believe this has... Okay. So, yeah. Here we go. The note says, I don't know as much about comic books. I'm definitely going to have to ask him. But the note says Black Panther number one. So there's number one. There's only 10,000 made, and they were only given out at the premiere of the movie. So that is really cool. Black Panther comic book right here from Marvel. And then we have a Justice League on the back. That is sweet. And I know he's big into comics, and that is very cool. I actually really like that movie. So Marvel is my go-to sports. I know he's got DC Comics on the back. I am a Marvel guy. So I guess that could be the question of the video is, are you guys a Marvel fan or DC Comics fan? Batman's probably my all-time favorite superhero. But I like the Avengers and all that series more. So it's a debate. We have some flying gliders. All right, I'm not entirely sure. I will have to ask about this. Flying gliders here. I remember doing these as a, maybe not these as a kid. I remember doing something similar as a kid. Oops. So flying gliders, power prop. I'm not entirely sure. They look cool. I wonder when. They look collectible would be my best guess, but those are pretty sweet. There's nothing in the note about that. This is insane. Okay, there's something in the note about this. So this was a Greek Teka Alexander the Great. Looks like 347 BC. Oh my. That is crazy. I actually collected, shocker, I collected coins. 247 BC, Alexander the Great. That is insane. I'm going to have to do some research on that. That is incredible. Honestly, I don't even know what to think. Just firsthand, I have no idea. That looks very old. In very good condition to have that detail, too. That is wow. All right, I'm trying to read it, and it's not going well. Mostly because it's not in English. Okay, here we go. Put that aside. My girlfriend wanted to look at it, so I'll let her look. Right here we have, looks to be a pocket knife. I'm thinking, yeah, card sharp. Okay, it's like a little pocket knife right there. So you can see the little pocket knife slides out from there. I'm going to have to check that out later. I got to go ask about a lot of this stuff. So if you want to leave a comment, Constipated in Sin City. I also want to know about the name because that is one of the most interesting names I have heard. We have, oh, look at that. He already knew. A Batman ring right there. Favorite superhero, Batman. Not bad. Size 10 Batman ring. All right. I think he said something about, did he say, your hands and arms are bare. So we got that. Oh, that makes sense. Look at that. I have no idea. A very, very fancy watch. This is definitely the most interesting care package I think I've ever received. I have no idea the brand or anything on that, but that is cool. And my girlfriend's asking to see it again. So, a very cool watch. I'm trying to figure it out. All right, I'm going to keep going. I'm going to just keep rolling through. Now we got another box right here with, looks to be more packs of Leaf football cards. Must be sending me all of his Leaf cards. Let's see. So there we go. We got the box with many, many Leaf football packs. Set down a little open. All right, we're not going to open up all the Leaf packs because I know this video is already pretty long. Okay, but we got some packing here. From that aside, we have a pack of 1990 Series 2 NFL Score football. We'll throw that and open that up later. We have some movie posters, Men in Black and Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, my bad. There you go. Men in Black, Sonic the Hedgehog movie posters. Sad that one got a little ripped, probably during transit. And then a little Batman sticker. And then this right here is what I am so unsure about. Okay, let me read. In the note, it says the lithograph is a real Picasso from his final 347 Suite 1. It's $3,000 and at the lowest, $1,200. And this I am no expert on. I have no idea. So I want to be very, very careful with it. Here we go. It is a, let's see. Wow. I have no idea what to think about this. Literally no clue. I have never really dealt with art stuff. That is very cool. Very, very crazy. I'm actually probably going to have to ask my mom about this, because my mom, she's very good with artwork. She'd probably be able to look this up in a second. I have no clue. This is really, really cool. Might have to go get that framed if we figure out what it is, but I'm not even sure what a lithograph is. So, either way, okay, my girlfriend's taking it and is being very careful with it. But there we go. That is most definitely the most interesting care package I think I have ever received. I don't even have words. I think this has got to be my favorite thing right here. This coin. I went through a phase of coin collecting with my dad. We would collect 50-cent pieces. We found some really old. I found a British penny one time that was in a roll of 50-cent pieces. And of course, that's, you know, a British penny was from, I believe it was like 1850 or somewhere around there. So very, very crazy. But this is unbelievable. This is insane. So right there, you guys have it. There is the end of the video. The most strange, awesome care package I think I have ever received. Never got anything like it. Comic books, baseball cards, coins, watches, a lithograph from Picasso possibly. I mean, that is insane. But with that, thank you guys so much for watching. I greatly appreciate each and every one of you. I hope you had a great weekend. And let's look forward to another good week. Stay safe out there, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.